Hey guys, Game Master here, and right now we're gonna do something against Dallas, see if we can win. We might be able to. Just need to change him up. Let me see about him. What about him? Nah, let's just keep him. What about defenses, though? Alright. Come on, there we go. Nah. Nah. What about two-way? Yeah. Nah. Yeah, so we have to use our shooting, I guess. Let's get cracking. Ooh, right away. Ooh. Blah. Like that, don't you? I definitely don't like that. No, I don't. No, I don't. Dang it. No, get that. Oh. Guard. If you're gonna guard him, guard him. All right, let's do this, Williams. Never mind. No, you don't. Ooh. Oh, got him. Alright, whatever your name is, what you got? Oh, nothing. No! That sucks. No! That sucked so terribly. I don't know why I said that. And I don't even know what I'm talking about. Oh! Oh, got him. Mo Williams is on fire. Go, Miller. It's your birthday. Got him. No, they don't. Okay, fine. I cut you a deal. If you win Dallas, I'll let you stay as a basketball team. Ooh! Ooh, that was close. No! 6-point game. Go, love. It's your birthday. No! The reverse. Come on. Dang it. Got him. Come on, guard him. How's that a defensive foul? I swear. Oh, that was so close to a block. No. Yes. Got him. Mo Williams is on fire. Ah. Oh. No! Oh my God. Oh my. Three-point game, guys. Three-point game. I gotta drive. Ooh! Go all the way. Got him. Oh. No! Hey, at least we won. But next we go against the Phoenix Suns. And we have to use our small ball lineup. But I hope you guys liked that video. And if you did, be sure to leave a like. And I'll catch you guys next time.